You've heard of fleas, right? The small, redded, little parasites that feed on the skin and blood of their hosts. Yeah. Did you know there's actually different types of fleas? Hi, I'm Lyndall from Vetster, and I'm just itching to get into this intriguing topic. And no, we're not just scratching the surface, we're leaping into the world of common misconceptions about cat fleas and human fleas. From infestation to information, everything in this video has been meticulously reviewed by leading Vetster veterinarians. All right, let's hand it over to the experts.
There's a whole world of fleas out there, from dog fleas and cat fleas to human fleas, and even ones that prefer birds or small mammals. But in North America, it's the cat flea that most often gives our pets, and sometimes us, a hard time. Despite their name, cat fleas aren't picky. They're just as happy to make themselves at home on dogs, other animals, and yes, even humans. On the other hand, human fleas are more rare in North America. When they do show up, they're often found in places that aren't kept very clean, like old neglected apartment buildings or prisons. Coming up next, we're going to debunk some common myths about cat fleas and human fleas. Myth 1. Cat fleas cannot live on humans. One of the most widespread myths is that cat fleas cannot survive on humans. Despite being dubbed cat fleas, these critters aren't picky and will happily make a home on dogs, other mammals, and even humans. The adult fleas dine on the blood of their hosts, whereas their larvae feast on organic bits and pieces around them like dead skin cells. Myth 2. Cat fleas do not bite humans. Cat fleas don't shy away from biting humans, and their bites can be more than just annoying. They can lead to irritation, discomfort, and even spread diseases. Taking steps towards effective flea control, including treating both your pets and their surroundings, can significantly cut down on the chances of an infestation and the health issues that come with flea bites for both humans and cats. Myth 3. Humans can't get fleas from cats. Cats usually pick up cat fleas from hanging out in places where these pests thrive, rather than from direct jumps from one animal to another. These fleas can also hitch a ride on your clothes or belongings if you've been in contact with infested animals or spots. Once a pet brings fleas into your home, or if these tiny invaders find their way in through infested items like rugs, bedding, or furniture, they're not picky about where they settle next. They'll happily jump onto any host they can find around the house, humans included. Up next, we're going to cover the potential risks of cat flea bites and how to prevent them. When cat fleas take a bite out of humans, it's more than just an annoyance. These bites can cause discomfort, irritation, and in some people, trigger allergic reactions, with symptoms like swelling, hives, and difficulty breathing. Although rare, fleas are capable of transmitting serious diseases to humans, including bartonellosis and plague. Symptoms of cat flea bites in humans: small, red, itchy bumps on the skin, raised bumps or blisters, a halo of redness surrounding the bite, intense itching or burning sensation. Reactions to flea bites can vary, with some people showing no symptoms and others having more severe reactions. If you think you have flea bites and notice any strange symptoms, it's best to contact a doctor. While many cats don't show any obvious signs when they're carrying fleas, a cat that is allergic to flea saliva could have a severe reaction, causing itching, hair loss, and skin issues. Given that fleas can also spread diseases to cats and humans, it's crucial to stay on top of prevention. Keeping your home and pets free from fleas involves more than just occasional cleaning and pet care. Consistent use of vet-approved flea preventatives on your pets, coupled with maintaining cleanliness at home through regular vacuuming, can significantly reduce the risk of infestation. Always exercise caution when selecting flea treatments for cats, ensuring they are vet-recommended and cat-safe, as some products can be detrimental to their health. If you're looking for flea prevention options to keep your home healthy and free of fleas, consider talking to a vet online with Vetster. Remember, proactive flea control is crucial for a happy, healthy home and pet life. Liked what you learned today? Hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe to our channel for more pet care insights. Got questions or your own flea prevention tips? Leave a comment below. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next video.